A boat carrying almost 600 people capsized off Egypt's coast on Wednesday, killing at least 43, in the latest disaster among migrants trying to reach Europe. The boat sank in the Mediterranean Sea off Berg Rashid, a village in the northern Bihira province. Officials said 31 bodies had been found, 20 men, 10 women and one child. A Reuters correspondent later saw a fishing boat bring in 12 more bodies, bringing the total so far to 43. Rescue workers have so far saved 154 people, officials said, meaning about 400 could still be missing. Initial information indicates that the boat sank because it was carrying more people than its limit. The boat tilted and the migrants fell into the water, a senior security official in Bihira told Reuters. The boat had been carrying Egyptian, Sudanese, Eritrean, and Somali migrants, officials said. At a Coast Guard checkpoint in Berg Rashid, where the Mediterranean meets the Nile, dozens gathered, anxiously waiting for news of missing relatives. "I am not going to leave until I see Mohammed," Ritaiba Ghonam wailed. Her 16-year-old brother had left an impoverished village nearby in search of a better life. "It is his destiny to leave yesterday and come back dead today. They still haven't pulled his body out of the water." Egyptian Prime Minister Sharif Ismail said all resources possible would be directed into the rescue mission and that those responsible had to be brought to justice. It was not immediately clear where the boat had been heading. Officials said they believed it was going to Italy.